tried to stand up for themselves. But it looks like his days of cracking skulls are well and truly over.